6 divided by 40. 6 is less than 40. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. And here, 0 point. 60 is not less than 40. Therefore, with 60. 40 multiplied by which number is nearest to 60, but is not greater. Multiply by 2 is 80, excessive. Multiply by 1 is 40. Subtract is 20. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here is point. 40 multiplied by which number? Multiply by 5 is 200. Subtract is 0. 0, therefore finish.